ولله الأسماء الحسنى فادعوه بها.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. Welcome to day number 15. And today بإذن الله تعالى we'll be looking at Al-Malik or Al-Malik, the king. And this word Malik, it comes from the root of Mim, Lam and Kaf. So if one were to look in the Arabic dictionary, you'll find it has connotations of possession, to own exclusively, to exercise authority, etc. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is Al-Malik or Al-Malik. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the king. This literally means that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the king. He is the one who reigns dominion over the heavens and the earth. He is in charge of everything. Everything that resides within them is under the authority of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is nothing above Him. And know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is alone. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He mentions, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, هُوَ اللَّهُ الَّذِي لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ الْمَلِكُ الْقُدُّوسِ, that He, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that there is no God except Him, Al-Malik, and He is the King. My beloved brothers and sisters in Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is in charge of everything. And yes, whilst we might have some form of authority on this dunya, maybe a father in his household, a boss in his job, a president of a country, this only goes to a certain point, that someone might control his congregation, someone might have power over a community. But know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the King of all kings. And know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Maliki Yawmiddin. That He is the King on the day of resurrection. Or as in another qira'ah, Maliki Yawmiddin. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, on that day when we are all going to stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the day of Qiyamah, when all the kings and all the queens, when all the presidents and every single leader will have to be under Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on that day. They might think that on this dunya that they reign power, that they are the most powerful, but on the day of Qiyamah, and this is the day that really matters, not what happens on this dunya, but it is on the day of judgment when we will either be of those that will enter Jannah or either of those that will enter Jahannam. And know, my beloved brothers and sisters in Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the one that gives authority to whomsoever He wills. قُلِ اللَّهُمَّ مَالِكَ الْمُلْكِ, say, O Prophet of Allah, that O Allah, that You are the Lord over all authorities. قُلِ اللَّهُمَّ مَالِكَ الْمُلْكِ تُؤْتِي الْمُلْكَ مَنْ تَشَاءُ وَتَنْزِعُ الْمُلْكَ مِمَّنْ تَشَاءُ وَتُعِزُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ وَتُذِلُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ بِيَدِكَ الْخَيْرِ إِنَّكَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ. That You give authority to whoever You please, and You take away authority from whomever You will. And You honor whomsoever You want to, and You disgrace whomsoever You want to. And all good is in the hands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For indeed You alone, O Allah, You are the most capable of everything. So never ever think that we are powerful. For indeed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most powerful. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the King of all kings. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.